I already have the calendar, so I could maybe possibly build that special building of mine. Actually, I really want to go for construction. That's what I'm gonna go do. Stonehenge, yes, hell yes, I would really love to have it. If it's possible, yeah, it's kind of possible. Oh, can do that. Yeah, same production. Actually, no, I need hunting. Four turns. I need both. But if I could get like one from copper, salt and iron, maybe. Is it salt, iron, and copper? Oh no. Oh, whatever. He wandered too far. Okay, let's do that. Oh, there you go. I can build it. My cap is gonna be 4 finally. Am I the last in pop? Yes, I'm the last. Oh my god. How big is Madrid? At least the city states are 3. Oh no, 3, 4, 5. Okay. The city states are quite buff. It would be awesome if they would lose their workers, then I could steal them back and give them back. Them. Okay. Not sure I can only move one tile, it's ridiculous. It's open land. Oh, here we go, I can move two. Oh! Oh! Hello! Hello, dear ancient ruins! Hello! Okay, need another city. It's gonna mean 5 turns. That's the worst possible. That's the best possible. No. It's still the worst possible. If I would gotten one more pop, I would have gotten my Stonehenge easily. Now, I hope Madrid does not snipe it for me. That'll be the worst case scenario. Oh, here we go. They want me to kill maybe their barbarians. Yes. I'm gonna damage them. The city will fire them and I will damage them again and I will kill them and that way I might get some. They did not fire them. Okay, that sucks. Right, I'm gonna just move here. Oh, that's a lot of barbarians, so if they lose your worker, it would be cool. I would get it. Okay, trapping is invented. I do not have any more. Oh, here we go. Oh, I can't build another one in Cusk. It has to be one tile away from each other. That's kind of sad, really. Hope my archer doesn't die. Now, Riga should fire at him, and I should fire at him as well. Oh, where'd you go? Okay, and what? Ah. Okay, I'm not gonna get any points. Unless he fires at him. In that case, I would very easily actually chop the forest on this place. Because, I'm gonna make a mine there. I always make mines on hills. I never go for lumber yards. Lumber mills. Oh, a spearman. And, oh, here we go. I think, now they killed him. Okay, well, just gonna stand. Yeah, let's buy this. I'll have some money. I would need a farm. The advisor is right. We really need a farm. Here we go. Golden Age is on. And my settler has arrived. Right, so I'm not gonna. Oh crap, there's an encampment there. I'm gonna go for the Mount Sinai. Then send some of my soldiers to defend my castle. My keep. My still must send. A worker to scout it. Right, I'll try to also get my guys there as quick as possible. So that I would. Ah, oh, crap. Okay, did Isabella build it? No, she built the Great Library, of course. Temple of Artemis, of course. Mausoleum of Nicarnassus, nope. Shrine, yes. You always have to rush for the shrine, actually. That's what I will always do in multiplayer games. Because if you can get the early, for example, Faith from Desert Isles, then you 100% have the religion. And they blocked me off. That's cool. Oh, no, I can walk around. Right, it's awesome. It's awesome. Let's build a library. I can't build shit here. That sucks. Let's see. Oh, no barbarians here. Awesome. No barbarians here as well. Even more awesome. I need to kill these archers before they kill me. Let's see if it's safe there. If it's safe here. Yep. Oh, There are two encampments here. That is quite risky business. Should start building a road because I have nothing to do apart from stand in this forest tile and wait until I get. Oh shit. Okay, that sucks, right? Let's start firing at him. Oh, I can actually buy a archer. Why not a composite archer? Oh, I don't have construction. Duh. Okay, so it's a few tiles away. I believe I can purchase it. Boom. That way we get a pantheon very, very quickly. In a couple of turns, that would be awesome. Let's go for the granite, let's go for the silver as well. Okay, let's kill these guys. Let's try to run away. Yeah. It's not looking good for my capital. I'm gonna lose a lot of shit. But no worries, I have a worker. I can fix that. I could also lure them in so they wouldn't burn my shit. Can I place my worker here, maybe? Yeah, so I could lure them. Lure them with a worker. And then kill them when they're not looking. Because I doubt that I can... Oh, no. Okay. Right, here we go. So I can now remove that. Okay, here we go. Now we can start growing. Have a pantheon. So, what should I choose? I have a lot of desert, which I said I was gonna avoid. But I couldn't resist the Mount Sinai. And I have a lot of tundra and snow, so... Thunder tiles without forest. Three, four tiles. So I could get five, six. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot. Desert tiles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's actually the same, but until I get the growth required to work all those tiles, and I think I'm gonna be working these tiles because unless I'm gonna get the Petra, which I'm not gonna get the Petra. From camps, I have two camps, three camps, four camps. This would be a lot, actually. No, I need something... Something a bit better. You know what, I'm gonna go with the tundra without forest. And go for the granary, because I have two deers. Which would net me quite a lot of food, actually. I also want sugar. My city wants sugar, that is. Let's get my spearmen going. Now, a little thing I would like to mention about this let's play is that... I will not be doing this every day. I will not be releasing an episode every day unless I manage to do that somehow. I am quite short on time every day for the rest of the year, I guess. I hope not, but I might be. I thought when school starts, I thought that I'm gonna be like free. I would have a lot of time, you know, like always, but yeah. I expect a lot of windows between school time, but anyways, what I'm trying to say is I'm not gonna have a lot of time, and if I would have time, I would use the time to rest. And this is why I'm gonna release this let's play, an episode of this let's play every now and then. Like my usual schedule, I'll release at least an episode or so of something once or twice, maybe twice a week, usually. Don't have a lot of stone here. We have one marble. Could get the Temple of Artemis, would be very useful for me, or I could go for the caravan, which is, I'm guessing, the only way to survive this harsh and cool world. Now, I doubt you're gonna be able to get through the forest in a turn. Oh crap, another barbarian. I can actually farm these barbarians easily. Okay, four turns till I get my lumber mill. Did I repair this? Yes, I repaired it. Okay. Oh, here we go. Build an Incusk here. Which is really good. It's real good, man. Okay. And where's my spearman? He's still healing up. Okay. Oh, shit. I hate these barbarian faggots. Let's heal my archer up. I normally wouldn't use that. I consider it a waste. A complete waste. An ultimate waste. But... I mean, I'm in a situation where I need my archer now, and for a very long time. I need him at full health, full strength. So, if you want to avoid this little thingamajig, this little inconvenience, you can play as Japan and never have to worry about health ever again. That was good bronze work. How am I doing actually by the demographics? I'm worse at everything. Only back by 5%. Wow, Madrid is actually really strong here. How many civs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. That's not a lot, but a lot to conquer though. God, if I would have played as Babylon, I would have already won the game. Okay, let's... Will they ever fucking die? God damn it. Turcot army. Let's go for that. Let's trade for food. Yay. Oh, here we go. We can make this into a lumber mill.